Hi everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles India walkthrough. This time, let's continue with the last mode on the memory sticks.
Herat, is there really another temple around here?
The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel.
They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate.
Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
I agree.
Don't concern yourself with any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through.
Perfect. No way. Oops.
Reload the...
The Afghans have... If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
It is the first little message.
We need to hold this castle until the Major is done.
The Afghans have spirit, sir, but they will never break our lines.
This is the first one.
Our spotters have reported that there is a potential danger from the Afghans. Should I prepare the Major's horse?
You prepare for our moment of triumph. I think you overestimate their chances, sir. So. Keep the men calm. The last thing we need in a situation like this is a bloody panic.
Got it. Will do. Hopefully we'll have the Afghans pinned down soon.
As long as nothing happens to our guns and our position, then we're in no trouble.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful. Identify yourself.
Fuck you. How dare you? What a fucking idiot. Just a minute. Fuck! I can't think fast.
Could prove useful.
Help!
How dare you? Thank you.
Mustn't retake this castle.
Yes, sir. We'll make sure none of them get close.
Get out.
Who knows? All I know is that until he's dead, things will be a bit tenser.
Expecting that, were they?
That's fine.
Help!
How dare you! Get out of my fucking way!
Out of small bombs.
How fucking dare you!
passage.
Sense. We're on to it. Somebody will be sure to spot him if he comes back this way. Somebody must have not been at their post. As long as we stay at ours.
No! Not like that!
Wait a minute.
What if?
Seven. This is the fifth.
Until he's dead, things will be a bit tenser. Everyone will be.
dál.
What do you think the assassin wants? That's what they do. Vanish like thieves in the night.
Then they'll double the patrols now. We'll be on duty all hours.
With an assassin around, I'd rather be awake and armed.
I did it! I have a small duration.
That should keep the British busy. Now, let's find Sleen and see what other treasures this place holds.
How did they even know this was here?
The Major knows all about this stuff, apparently. He spent years discovering places like this.
Here! Afghans knew about this place.
I don't know. Maybe. They weren't happy about us taking over the castle.
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
Thank you.
See to it that you do a better bloody job of keeping this entrance sealed than the last.
Sleeman went down. I need to find a way to follow him.
Good. Great.
It's not fair.
Everything is fragile.
That was close.
You could say that again. You try. Huh. Not today. An idiot. Traps are everywhere. Fuck you! Now the hard part begins now. Faster, faster.
That lift must lead to whatever it is they are after.
Now the ending. First. Now,
that's it.
That's what they were looking for.
Step away, if you will. You're quick, assassin. But are you quick enough to dodge all our bullets? Now, remove your weapons, and no fancy little tricks.
Live to fight another day, Outlast.
Complete. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.